Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap, and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remained in the catacombs. Please send him word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way. If you happen that I and will please send him word, may the flames. Oh, hello. Have you seen Horace anywhere? Oh, yes, I see. I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, Horace. Where have you run off to? Oh, Horace. Where have you run off to? Have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought. Horace, will you abandon me? Goodness me, to think there'd be a lake so deep within these catacombs. What a relief. I knew that Horace was alive and wouldn't stray far. Thank you. We are both in your debt. This hardly expresses my gratitude, but it'll have to do for now. Please, take it, and may the flames guide your way. I will soon head to the lake. Thank you. We are both in your... May the flames guide...
Gracious. Pass let this Iona.
Wasn't he?
This inscription. This tome is from the catacombs. Fascinating. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil.
I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where I cannot comprehend this myself, let alone teach it to you. It is a spell. Forbidden in the great swamp. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow. This spell is, it may even serve as a link to Izalith, home of pyromancy. Do not be gone.
What is it?
Thank you. Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. Vile bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude. If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If you require...
It is home to old moon-worshipping nobles, and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find? A fine choice. I am Grey Rat the Thief. What I bring back will be worthy of that name. I am Grey... Goodbye.
sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is going to kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late?
Have no fear. There's beauty in death. Besides, you're amongst your own. You're alive. Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges, running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean. Terrible, really. But I can see you'll forgive me. You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right? Oh, for heaven's sake, no need to jest with a face like that. You're still alive, and I'm here groveling in the dirt, so to speak. Oh, I know. Here, a token of my sincerity. We're just a couple of outcasts. Let's make the best of it. Find anything in here, could try. to Grey Rat anyhow. But if you know where he scurried off to, be sure and tell me. But I need to stock up, and if he's gone and croaked, he'll have left a gold mine. What? Gone all the way to Wirithil, has he? There can't be much left of that frozen sprawl. Oh, the old rat. He's gone off the deep end this time. The old rat. Thank you.